Howdy, partner. So today we're going to be playing the Huntress until we miss a hatchet. Now, I'm really, really, really bad with the Huntress. So realistically, this video will last about 2 minutes, including the intro, if we're lucky. Perk-wise, we've gone with a couple of like stealthy perks just to like make that first hatchet in a chase a little bit easier to get, because believe me, we're going to need all the help we can get in this. But yeah, let's just stop wasting time. Let's just get into the first and only game of the video, because we're definitely not making it past the first game. Right, I think this is a decent map for Huntress, right? I haven't really played much Huntress. She's fun to play, but I'm just really bad with her, so I just like stay away from her. This is my first game of the, like, the season, by the way. I haven't played this game in so long. Oh, I feel so rusty. I don't want to risk a hatchet in it. Nah, you think that was gonna get me? Oh shit! Yo, I did not expect that, to be honest. I'm so glad as well, because this bitch is toxic as shit. Jesus Christ. Whoa. I love this. I love this. When I threw that second hatchet, I was like, yeah, video's over. Right. See what we can do. Right, I will be M1ing. I do like the M1 as Huntress. Yes, because I'm bad. But that's not the point. Okay. Trail of Torment.